talk girl asked me. I talked to her mother. Her mother didn't know that I was interviewing her. But she's gonna know now. Well, I stopped at McDonald's on the way in and I got some chicken strips because that's her favorite food. Now, if I'd have known chicken strips, they probably didn't have them when I was in high school, but if I knew chicken strips were making this good, I would eat them too. And she is loyal to her friends. She has a brother. Well, we can call him an older child because he has three sisters. I have a grandson that has five sisters. His father is sitting over here right now. Her favorite color is red. She likes to hang out with her boyfriend named Unnamed. And she swims like a minnow being chased by a shark. She's 16-time CBL champion in swimming. 2018 SIAM Southern Section champion in 200-yard medley relay. 218 CIF state qualifier for four events, which were taking place May the 18th to 19th at Clovis West. She was a 2018 Citrus Belt Area Director, Citrus Belt Area Athletic Directors Association Outstanding Athlete. Autumn.
Especially, and just for this amazing night. Thank you guys.